So in this video, I am going to show you how to create the dual application or how to clone the applications in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To clone the applications in this device, for this go to settings and scroll down. At this bottom side, you can see the option app cloner. Tap on it. So in this page, you can see all the applications that support the dual system in your phone that you installed. So simply here I am going to create the dual application for WhatsApp. Just tap on WhatsApp and turn on this option. Now you can see WhatsApp clone added to home screen. Now directly go to your home screen. Now you can see O2 WhatsApp is here. Right? So if you want to change the name of that second WhatsApp, for this go to settings and tap on app cloner. So tap on the WhatsApp and here you can see the option rename cloned app. Tap on it. Now here I am going to just write WA. After that tap on done. Now go to home screen drawer mode. Now you can see two WhatsApp is here and the name of the WhatsApp is also changed. Right? So simply in this way you can create the dual applications in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.